Hey, how's it going, everyone? Welcome back. We are at the strip club, and we are with Maria.
Let me know when you want to move on.
And, let's look around a bit for stuff. And then, move on.
Is that you?
Would you like it to be?
I don't think there's anything else here. So let's just move.
Let's go.
All right then. Come on. We could come back later if you want. You know, in case we need a break.
I'm not sure if that's a good idea.
Whatever you say. I mean, any port in a storm, right?
I guess so.
Again.
Yep. I'm gonna do the other one. Okay, do we go to the hospital?
Okay, it's not far now.
Move.
Again.
Yeah, I want some bullets. What do you want? I really like breaking stuff.
I'm actually getting used to you smashing stuff up.
Shut up. This.
Look, we're on the other side of that chasm. Some detour. But hey, at least we're here.
Here meaning where exactly?
Come on, you'll find out. Things.
Wait, Moonlight Grove. How can I get to that? How can I get to the Moonlight Grove? Maybe we go around. Let's look here for stuff. All right, there's nothing here.
I
Not through here? Wait. How do we get... Huh.
This is it.
That's it? A garden?
There's a bit more to it than that.
If you say so. I don't think I've been here before.
Come on. She's just around the corner.
She?
There's a story told around these parts. Kind of a local legend.
Around these parts.
Tells of a woman who was cast out. Sentenced to die on an island out on the lake. There was a man in town who fell madly in love with her. And every night, he would sneak out. Row across the lake, bringing her food and company. And every night, she would stand there on the shore, holding a lit candle to help him find his way. But this one night, a terrible storm broke out, caught him out in the open, and it blew out the candle. Even in darkness, the man would not give up. He would not turn back. So he fought against the raging waters until finally the lake took him. They say even then, the woman never lost hope. She kept coming out at night, kept lighting the candle to bring her beloved home, to lead him to shore. Not sure how much truth there is to it. It's probably just a fairy tale. But she's become something of a local saint. A patron of undying love. Hence this place.
She's not here.
What?
She's not here. And why would she be? I don't even remember this place. This was a mistake. I shouldn't have come here.
Hey. It's okay. There's plenty of other places to look. We can still...
Come on.
think it came from inside the theater. You okay?
Yeah. Maybe you better wait here.
Okay. Not much of a movie fan anyway. And James?
Yeah.
Be careful in there.
Yeah.
This is boring.
You didn't seem bored a minute ago. Screamed your head off, didn't you? You should have seen your face.
I told you. It was this big rat. It jumped right at me from under the seat. You would have screamed too if you saw it. You gutless fatso.
Hey. What do you have to say that for?
Anyway, why are you sitting here? I thought you said the cops were after you.
Nah. I don't think they follow me here.
Besides, that's bad, dude.
I blocked the door, so no one could get in. Not the cops and... not these other monsters. Did you hear that too?
Nothing here. So I make sure this is where we came from. What are y'all watching?
James. We met back at the apartment building.
Yeah, I remember.
I see that you didn't make it out yet.
Yeah. I just didn't get around to it yet.
At least you got your appetite back. Are you alone here, Eddie?
No.
Well?
It's probably just Laura messing around.
The little girl? Laura, is that her name?
That's what she said.
I'm gonna go look for her. You coming?
Now you want me to come with you?
going to slow me down anyway. What the fuck are you eating, bro?
Who is that girl, anyway?
I don't know. All I know is her name. I swear.
Yeah. Ew.
Laura.
Damn, look at how many movies are here. How do they know which is which? It's not labeled. Look at him down there, licking his fingers, eating God knows what. That's not popcorn.
Stop! It's dangerous!
Maria? Did you see the little girl?
Yeah, I tried to stop her, but she went that way. We can still catch her.
The hospital? Let's see what's in here, though. You'll find ammo or one of those photos that we need for something. Oh, wait. We're back here? Is this the same place we were at? Yeah, but from the other side. Okay, let's go.
James, look.
Where? Brookhaven Hospital. Admitted. Shotgun. Yeah, baby.
Is that a gun cabinet? In a hospital?
Yeah, but it's empty.
Somehow that seems worse.
Okay. All right. Let's look around quick.
Where did she go?
I don't know. Let's look around.
Okay, due to repeated instances of keys getting misplaced from this point forward, they are to return to the locker at the end of every shift. All staffs required to memorize the padlock combination. Ba-ba-ba. Report to the head nurse in examination room 3. Wait. Save point.
It looks like there is a key in there. No combination, though.
We should look around. Might be written down somewhere.
Maybe. There's no map. I need to find the map for the hospital. Let me see if I missed it out here. Maybe at the reception. Atkinson, Hughes, and in the garden. We need to find the map. There you go. Okay. Now, padlock. There's a lot of rooms here. It's a hospital, of course. There'll be a lot of rooms. Okay, where to go next? Should we go to examination room 3? I think, yeah. Remember, if you experience poor appetite or significant weight loss, insomnia, or interest or pleasure, using the collector health, provide an immediate bay.
There!
Laura!
Stop
Wait.
Running!
It's okay! We don't want to hurt you! Why'd she run from us?
I don't think she likes me very much.
But why?
I don't know.
Thank you.
You need a key for that. I don't have the map for the basement. Let's just check every... That's the elevator. Let's check every room so it gets marked on the map. Okay, so... How to get to you? Oh, I know how.
What was that?
Not sure. Better stay on your guard.
Okay, I wrote it down for you. Now remember, nurses, doctors, trees. Okay, oh my god. Nurses, doctors, trees. In the lobby. Nurses, doctors. I mean, this is it, right? But... I mean, four trees, right? But nurses... We saw... Two doctors.
You looking for something in these photos?
Mm-hmm. So seven. Nurses, doctors. Wait. Yeah, nurses, doctors, trees. So 7, 2, 4. Magical padlock.
Basement.
To the basement.
Of course.
Okay, but anyway, we're gonna wrap up here. We're gonna save and then head to the basement, and we're gonna do that on the next episode. So, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed that, and I'll catch you on the next episode. Peace.